The last piece of the clarinet puzzle is to use your tongue in order to make a really great clarinet sound. What I want you to do is take the very tip of your tongue and make a T sound. T, T, two. The very tip of your tongue. So your tongue is going to touch the very tip of the reed very quickly, like it's bouncing off the reed. T, 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 ta, ta, ta. And that is what makes different notes sound like different notes on the clarinet. Once again, we're going to have our E fingering. Front teeth on the top of the mouthpiece. Sour candy face. Clarinet right in the middle, sitting up nice and straight. And then I'll go. And that's it. You're off and running and ready to explore the clarinet and figure out how to play the other notes and songs in your book.